Yes, I'm very surprised. I mean, I knew that it will make a little bit of noise because a Formula One driver that release a song is something not too common, but I didn't want to do big marketing or a big boom with it. I just wanted to put it out for the people that enjoyed my stories when I was playing piano.